Shalom, shalom, shalom. This is happy birthday, Abba Yahweh, beloved Yahushua HaMashiach and precious Ruach HaKodesh. I give you all praise, honor, and glory, for this alone is your ministry. I am just the co-leader, and I'm looking for my other leader to come and join me. What an exciting time it's been.
And yes, Black Forest cake, birthday cake is my favorite cake. That's why it's there. And give me some chocolate to boot with chocolate cake and whipped cream. And there you got it. Thank you for all my videos and birthday greetings. Please keep them coming. We have 7 days. Please, won't you honor me and won't you honor Abba Yahweh, Yahushua, Nimaya? Because as you write in that guest book, so it is recorded in heaven, that blessing that you write. Please don't forget the guest book. Yahushua bless you. I look forward to meeting you in heaven if I don't see you here on this earth. In my glorified body. Over and out. Shalom. Kisses and hugs. Mwah, mwah.
Yahushua is coming back for his bride. We're YDS, we're standing strong. This is our song. The enemy said in 3 days she'll die, but Elisheva, Eliyahu's alive. She's a YDS, still standing strong. This is our song. May 24, 2005, Archangel Michael fought to get to her side, fighting off the enemy. He protects the bride, his wing hanging over her bedside. Like an innocent 2-year-old child, she touched his wing, marveling at the beautiful sight. The Judases will run and hide, reprobate enemies rejected, denied. Jeremiah 6:27-30 is your eternal life. No pride in Yahushua HaMashiach's bride. Wanna be like Enoch, raptured into the sky. He was pleasing to Abba Yahweh. He went to heaven alive. We're not gonna run, we're not gonna hide. Yahushua's coming back for his bride. We're YDS, we're standing strong. This is our song.